Different team members use different task management solution depending upon their specific task and project management needs. Today we'll talk about a team working on a software development project at contoso.com. Adele is a team member who's an extensive user of TaskRabbit by Flanagan. She leverages it to see all her tasks spread across Planner, To-Do, Outlook, as well as the task assigned to her in meeting notes as well as Microsoft Loop. She leverages TaskRabbit to see the consolidated view of the task as well as to update the status of the task from here. However, as she's working on a project, there are project tasks that her project manager assigns to her. Unfortunately, those tasks are currently not visible to Adele in the task app. And for seeing the details of the task, she has to go to Project for Web for looking at the details or for making any changes. However, this is going to change soon with project tasks being added to task assigned to me view. Adele can not only see the list of the project tasks over here, she can also update the status of the task right from the assigned to me view in the task app. The changes made by Adele flow in immediately to project app, making sure the status is always updated. With inclusion of project task assigned to me across Planner, To Do, as well as the task app, has become a one-stop view that aggregates all the M365 tasks assigned to users across various apps.